Welcome, everybody, to another episode of the Talking with Heroes talk show program. I am Bob Calvert, your host. It's talkingwithheroes.com and our nonprofit, new thankyouforyourservice.us. And we're still here in Atlanta at the AmericasWarriorPartnership.org 5th Annual Symposium. Just amazing speakers and sessions and people at the booths here that we've talked to today. But this is kind of special to me, because many years ago, I got to meet this gentleman right here when he was commander at Fort Carson, Major General Mark Graham and his wonderful wife, Carol. Oh, no. And so since then, I'm going to let you tell that. Okay, so to get us started, we're here at the vetsforwarriors.org booth. And just tell a little bit about yourself, talk about your service, and if you want your sons, that's up to you.
Okay, great. Thanks, Bob. It's good to see you again. Hi, I'm Mark Graham. I'm the director of Vets for Warriors. It's vetsforwarriors.com. It's a toll-free line, 855-838-8255. It's a 24-hour peer support line. It's confidential, can be anonymous. So it's a 24-hour peer support line. It's confidential, could be anonymous. And it's for anybody out there that's currently serving, has ever served, if you're a veteran, ever worn the uniform of our nation, family members and caregivers. You can call 24 hours a day. And a veteran answers the phone, just like these two veterans here, Lloyd and Fatima, who served 24 hours a day. They answer the phone within 30 seconds and talk to you through whatever you're going through. We'll work with you. We'll be on the journey with you. We'll call back, follow up with you as long as it takes. We thank you for your service. We want you to call. Discover the power of connection.
Your passion is so strong, but you served for a very long time. Just talk a little bit about that.
I served for 34 and a half years in the Army. I was an artillery officer by trade and was honored to serve at Fort Carson as a commanding general for 2 years. That's where I met Bob and team. So thanks for all those that have served, families that have fallen. We're with you, Wounded Warriors. Thank you for your service as well. And we're here for you 24 hours a day. We're here when you need us. Our doors are always open because they're virtual. You can come through the website and talk to us on a live chat. You can get to us on email. You can get to us on Twitter, all the social media outlets.
Sure, absolutely. So I'm Fatima Aguilar. I've been here with Vets for Warriors for about 4 years. I was up here when I first started there on the overnight shifts, and now I'm the program development specialist, where I make sure that we stay engaged in different partnerships and different collaborations that we have. And it's just really just staying engaged with everyone. And what General Graham was saying, with veterans, we reach all veterans, regardless of your discharge, right? We have disarmable members too. As long as we put on the uniform, we believe that we should be serving them just as they served during the time that they did serve as well too.
Hello, my name is Lloyd Deans. I've been with Vets for Warriors for 7 years. I'm a combat vet with the New Jersey National Guard. The one thing about Vets for Warriors that I like the most is that we answer the phones within 30 seconds. So when you call, there's no phone prompts. You don't talk to an answer machine or anything like that. You call our phone number or live text or chat, and you speak to another veteran right away. So please call us if you have any questions or concerns. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. I want to thank each of you.
Thanks, Bob,
for your service to our country.
Thank you.
And before we go, we're going to give a shout out to our troops.
All right.
Okay?
Shout out to the troops, to the U.S. Army.
I got to say Army too, but everyone else, right? All our sailors, airmen, our coasties, that's what they call them, right? And our Marines. Thank you.
Yeah, shout out to all those American service members around the world. Thanks for all you do every day and your families.
Okay, same thing. Thank you for your service. And to all of our men and women, first responders, active duty military veterans, thank you for your service too. And for those of you who are overseas somewhere in possibly harm's way, be safe, stay alert. We look forward to coming home soon. God bless you. God bless America.